People often ask what engine you get in a Routemaster. Well, originally they came with an AEC engine, which is gorgeous. They then put a load of other engines in, one of them being the Iveco, pardon the red dust, and the other, which is secretly my favorite, please don't tell anybody, is the Cummins. It's pretty agricultural, it's pretty simple, but all the parts are available, and it just bloody works.